What's it say, Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Oh. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter-than-air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Won't he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
Fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
It was straight ahead. Cash.
Enough with you!
smash it.
Taking it.
Almost there. Let's go.
Maybe I should have brought some backup.
Thank you. Can stop me? Think again!
Did you really think she'd be waiting here for you? We all saw you through your father's eyes. And you're just not that important to him.
Where is she?
William considered you a rabid dog. He tried putting a leash on you, but you're just too wild to tame. He didn't understand. It's not anger that drives you, but the fear. You knew you could trust yourself without your father's guidance. You're just a scared little girl. Scared of change. Give up, Jesse Rentier. We've always been one step ahead of you.
I know you're sharpening your teeth for the president. You want to turn him. But since I shut down your leech farm and stopped the plague, there's just not enough of you freaks to simply walk into the White House.
What are you doing? No!
How does she plan to do it?
No! Stop! Chesterfield Opera! There's a premiere! President won't be there! Exposed! With almost no security! It changes nothing. Washington is too far from here. You'll never make it in time.
Watch me. Bunch of her freaks protecting the show. Every bullet counts. Stay focused. We can't allow her to get to the president. Lock and load.